One thing about living in Santa Carla I never could stomach. All the damn vampires.